So one of my favorite courses that I took my freshman year was my Psychology 101 class. I entered CASE undecided, so it was really great to take some introductory courses to really get to know what I wanted to do with my life. And now I'm a triple major in psychology, cognitive science, and communication science, all because I started out taking my very first psych class at CASE.
My favorite course this year was my SAGES class. I took a class about women in leadership, and it was super amazing to learn about a bunch of different women leaders.
My favorite course from my first year at CWRU was my first SAGES seminar with Anthony Wexler, and it was called On the Road in America. And essentially, we analyzed various travel narratives and how they fit into American themes of identity and transformation, and we had so many incredible discussions and read so many amazing books and articles.
My favorite class was COSI 109, which was Introduction to Communication Disorders. From there, I was able to realize that I really love the social sciences part of CASE Western, and it kind of influenced me to go for a health communications minor.
And one of my favorite courses in my freshman year is Math 223 with Michael Horace professor. He is so nice that he cares about students studying process and he cares about what students thinking.
One of my favorite courses my first year at CASE, I took my spring semester and it was Abnormal Psychology with Amy Przeworski. Amy was such an amazing professor. She made things really easy to understand. She gave a lot of anecdotes that made harder concepts a lot clearer.
My favorite course in my first year was actually SAGES. I got to learn a whole lot more about the world I'm living in while also being able to write about it, and it really was the best of both worlds.
Just take your first year to really get to know what you want to do with your life. It's okay if you're not decided yet. You'll get to know yourself really soon.